Well, here we go. This is part one of my hammer restoration. I've got the middle bit out, as we can see here. Took some persuading, but it came out. And I've even got the original little clip that holds it in. So I'm going to reuse that. So there you go. Part one.